This is a 1969 Plymouth GTX hardtop. Nice silver color here. 440 under the hood. Looks in beautiful shape. And we see it has a black vinyl top and nice wheels. And there's the 440 on the hood. It's looking good. So the appropriate wheels. Interior is looks perfect, really. And we have a console and a 4-speed manual with a Hurst shifter. Notice the tack there on the dash. Rather large taillights, which is good. It's a very nice car. And with that 440, it'd be a powerhouse. This color doesn't appear to be a pure silver. It seems to have a little beige mixed in. That's very nice indeed.